Some kind of marker. I can't quite make out the translation, but this word. Prophet! This is it. Dad was right.
Map. Oh, okay, so that's what that does. That's a gun. Okay. Okay. Well, let's have a look.
Okay, he's shown here performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mention this.
What's this?
Seems to be a map of some sort, but I can't quite read the words.
Maybe need the TARDIS, love.
He led his followers through the desert to the oasis.
Yes, because that's a really good idea, Laura.
Entrance. Oh. It's amazing.
Oh, take it back. That's the thumbnail.
If only Dad could have seen this.
Order of Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
A way through. Damn it. Come on. Trinity.
We're back again, even though I've lost everybody that was watching. Never mind. Oh, I find it better to sit up there actually and play it. If I get on the couch, I'm getting off of it again. Right. Where was I? Oh, yeah. Ooh, rat.
The prophet slain by the order of Trinity.
Oh, they're arseholes, aren't they? Because look the twat. Wow.
Damn it. That was too close.
L2. So there's booby traps. Be very, very careful.
They're blasting their way in.
Because they're animals. Got no respect for history. See? I could be an archaeologist. What Laura is. And why must it always be horrible, slimy water that I'm in? I don't know what you're expecting that to do, Laura. Aha. See? I know what I'm doing. At least I think I do.
There must be a way up there.
Aha. See, I ain't stupid. Clever Laura is clever. Even that old lady's just learning how to play a game properly.
Don't forget to my favourite. Please subscribe. Ring down the bell. Thank you for watching. Bye.